Alright guys, how's it going? So this video is going to be the time-lapse footage from start to finish, all the time-lapse footage that I took from removing the engine. So it's the footage that we kind of already saw. If you're new to this channel, feel free to subscribe and go back and check out the other videos of the engine removal process. But this will be the time-lapse video from start to finish of the Ford Ranger engine removal for the LS swap project.
Thank you.
Well, if you made it this far, thanks for watching. Be sure to check out some of the other videos. You can click up here to subscribe, or you can click up here on this side to check out my other channel. My other channel is actually just dedicated to basically doing projects with my kids. So it's more of a channel for dads and stuff that dads can do with their kids and fun kind of projects like that. So check that one out. If you like it, subscribe. Let me know what you think.